Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
Today I'm going to explain about the difference between molecular markers and functional markers.
Molecular markers do not represent target genes themselves, but act as a sign or flags. Genetic markers located in close proximity to genes that is tightly linked may be referred to as gene tags, do not affect the phenotype of the trait of interest because they are located only near or linked to genes controlling the trait. Genetic markers were originally used in genetic mapping to determine the order of genes along chromosomes. Molecular markers include non-PCR based marker, PCR based marker and sequence based marker. Under non-PCR based markers, restriction fragment length polymorphism is the example, and some of the examples for PCR based markers are RAPD, AFLP, microsatellite, SCAR, CAPS, and in case of sequence based markers, examples which comes under this is SNPR, single nucleotide polymorphism markers.
Functional markers are developed from polymorphic sites within the genes that actually affect target traits variation, that is based on functional characterization of polymorphism. See, if you see this picture, this is a gene and we can see the molecular marker here, which is linked to this gene. Whereas in case of functional markers, they usually present or developed from polymorphic site within the genes that casually affect target rate variation based on functional characterization of polymorphism.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.